Hey everyone, it's Orlando Street, and today we are driving from I-4 on Lake Mary Blvd to Orlando Sanford International Airport. I threw in some pretty music at the end of the video, so I hope you'll stay tuned in for that. Enjoy the ride!
Continue for half a mile. In half a mile, keep right at the fork. Follow signs for Seminole State College. Right at the fork. Continue on West Lake Mary Blvd for half a mile. Quarter mile, turn right. Continue on West Lake Mary Blvd for 7 miles. use the left two lanes to turn left onto Red Cleveland Blvd. The left two lanes to turn left onto Red Cleveland Blvd. Continue on Red Cleveland Blvd for half a mile. Mile, you will arrive at your destination. You've arrived.